much when we're so small. Ow.
Please, folks, hold your fire. The water level is dangerously low. Ow! Ow! Ow, my leg!
All right, now this geek bit is pretty straightforward. You just bite the heads off the chickens, take a bow. Go on, give it a try. Remember, big smile.
Bart?
Yeah, Dad?
Do I like chicken?
Does it matter?
I guess not.
Hey, boss, me and Spud got a duck out for our AA meeting. We need someone to cover for it.
Okay. Simpson, you and your boy will be taking over the ring toss.
Dad, we're saved!
Well, buddy, you're the luckiest chicken in the world.
You see, the trick here is the rings won't fit over the good prize.
We'll see about that. Give me 10 rings.
So anyway, the main thing is to bring in the rubes.
Do whatever it takes. Sweet talk, insults, slang from the 30s that no one uses anymore.
Like rubes?
Now you're on the trolley.
Well, we gotta get. Here's the money box. Any questions?
Yeah. How do we handle refunds?
I'm gonna give this to you.
Good move.
Give me 10 rings.
Lookie, lookie, hey, hey, waka, waka, I got rings and you want them. Win a genuine Rolex watch, just like a real movie star.
Hey, there's a sucker.
Oh, come on, Dad, get on the trolley. Hey, Hot Pockets, win something for your girlfriend?
Seymour, I bought that lamp. Win that lamp for me, Seymour.
All right, Simpson. Be honest with me. Is it actually possible to win this game?
If I like you, it is.
Hot dog, let's go!
No, throw it over the peg. But that's no good. Oh, no. Are you blind?
I'm trying, Mother. It's hard.
You're failing, Seymour. What is it about you and failure?
We're natural-born carnies, Dad. Only we weren't tied down with a family.
Yeah, we could start our own game where people throw ducks at balloons and nothing's the way it seems.
I hate to interrupt your fun, boys, but I got a few complaints that your game is crooked.
And how?
Yeah, I hate to close you down. Maybe we can reach a little, understanding here.
I understand.
Hey, Dad, I think he wants...
Not right now, son. Daddy's talking to a policeman.
Let me put it this way. I'm looking for my friend, Bill. Have you seen any Bills around here?
No. He's Bart.
Listen carefully, and watch me wink as I speak, okay?
Okay.
The guy I'm really looking for, wink, is Mr. Bride, wink, wink.
It's a ring toss game.
That's it. I'm shutting this game down.
Well, ain't that something?
Our game. Our home. What happened here?
Cops took it.
What? Why didn't you bribe them?
I was trying to, but the opportunity never came up.
Oh, good Lord. Our whole life was in that trailer. What are we going to do now?
Can't you stay in the whack-a-mole game?
Nah, Fantastic Dan lives there.
Did you call me, Spud? Look at it, Bart. If a carny can wind up homeless, it can happen to anyone.
I'm going for a corn dog. You want one?
Yes, but first there's a little matter of the carny code.